Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. We are doing more of Tales of Rome. It's been a while or two. It's been a few days for me since I last recorded this. I want to go over to But I am going to go over this way because since now I have the gas mask, I can now check these areas. Oh, and there looks like a little area there what I haven't even discovered yet. We're going to head over to Longtail Village. Also, I want to just check just this area first. Also need a hidden side and refill. Yeah, so I just wanted to check the background. Yeah, they've definitely improved this a lot. Especially compared to the very beginning. Even the wooden walls in the background. Okay, I think this is faster. Going back to sweeping. Well, last time we were here, there were frogs attacking and he had to hide. And also last time we were here, we also fell down a hole. Hopefully they've repaired it. Okay, I could also catch some of these as well. Ooh, they've added a lift in now. Cool. this, I do go backtrack it, huh? I have to go download it. So I can now go in here. Check this poisonous area up here. Well, I should also check this poisonous area here as well. So what I'll do is I'll go down to here, then make my way back this way, then up to there. This way. So it takes 2 hits to take him out, and sometimes when you take him out it does a little animation. wrong way. I can climb up there. Yeah, can I break this? I'm just kind of hoping this does something. I need to find a way to get back up. So that means... oh, I'm going to have to go back. Yeah, I'm going to have to go all the way back around. I will say this weapon is really overpowered and I love it. Destroy these. Oh, is that just like breaking stuff? There we are. Oh, what's this? All right. Ooh, item. Oh, that looks awesome. It's a shame that that didn't increase. It looks like a bit like the Buster Sword for Cloud users. Well, in my eyes, it does. I don't know about you guys. Let's head back to the castle. The Crimson Fort. Did you see the blacksmith? Well, I can't open this to go to that room. Fair enough, let's have a head back down. Let's go. Oh wow, that's a long way.
These devices appeared to give the power of flight. Reggie would have been impressed if they were not on the backs of frog scum.
That was just whopping me. Oh man. Respect to this one, we've just met each other and he's already doing so much. Which one was me? Oh, I actually got you pretty quick.
Too late. Reggie saw from the docks his brother's silhouette on a ship surrounded by tribal frog soldiers. No sign of their foul leader. He had to get to his brother. Reggie had little trust in shamans. There was more mystery in this world than his father had taught him. The shaman had gone, but he'd left a key.
Shaman key, a key dropped by Shat Moon. It looks like it belongs to someone else. Honestly, I would have thought that that news would have improved. Is that a turtle?
None had seen a turtle in many seasons. His father claimed he found one here as a boy. But it didn't look old. Reggie was almost two after all. Could a turtle reach such an old age? Grateful to be free, and promising entertaining tales of Reggie's father as a pup, the turtle offered to take them across the river to the foul froglands.
I think we are starting to come close to the end.
The turtle bid the pair farewell. Reggie asked his friend to stay by the river. This was not his fight. But Jay never abandoned a comrade in need. They were as brothers now, he said.
Damn, okay. Wow.
Reggie had expected something as foul as frog spawn, but the froglands were strangely like home, apart from the smell.
I could probably end it here and then continue from this bit. Right. Hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you're not subscribed, and I'll see you all for the next video. Bye guys.